Hi there, welcome back. Dan again from CleanGuru. So, can I trust you? I think it's the question that everyone is always asking. Isn't it really? Aren't we really all asking that all the time, especially in business? So it was really great when the other day we got a video testimonial from someone, a wonderful lady, and she was mentioning that when she finally decided to try out CleanGuru software, she said the reason why was because for a long time I had been listening to him, meaning me, on YouTube videos, and I felt like I was comfortable with him and his program, and so I felt like, she said, I wouldn't get ripped off. Well, that's about right. I mean, that is probably how we all are. We're trying to meet that bar of somehow figuring out, can I trust this person? And the YouTube videos that I do, not only helping to kind of send some ideas out there, but also to try to give an opportunity to connect, to create that kind of trust relationship. It's the same thing though in cleaning, and for years, like I say, for over 20 years, I was in a lot of purchasing offices and a lot of building owners and meeting and presenting proposals, trying to convince them to let us clean their building. And they can see it in your eyes, and they can listen to it in your voice, and they can pick up on signals. People are amazing about that. But the thing I wanted to mention today, it's not just when you present the proposal, it's also when you do the walkthrough, kind of the things you say and the way, how you handle yourself, how you even got the walkthrough arranged, how'd you get the prospect to even be interested. After you do the walkthrough, did you follow up? After you do the presentation of the proposal, maybe it's something you said or did or made a call back. Maybe even if you don't get the job, it's how you handle yourself after you didn't get the job that can really impress and move forward in their minds how much they trust you. Something to think about. Till next time, remember, you can do this. You really can.